What's good, guys, and what's good, Tomb Raider fans? This is your boy Tyler9197, and today I'm gonna play some Rise of Tomb Raider, and it's gonna be a part 3 video. Well, it's supposed to be a part 4, but I had some technical difficulties with when I was trying to export to YouTube and stuff, because I was trying to do some editing and stuff like that, whatever, but it completely messed up, and so I couldn't do it. Really, this was supposed to be a part 4, but because I can't do it, it is what it is. I just gotta go through, you know. I kind of hate it just because I have to do a video that's supposed to be a part 4, but yeah, I gotta make it a part 3 once again. But besides that too, guys, before I start, I'd like to say that I've been trying to edit my videos and stuff for certain things, but when I do it, it just, I don't know, it's I don't got the best my Wi-Fi is not the fastest and stuff, so it's not I can edit my things real quick, or my router period is not all that great. If it was fast, then I would have been doing a whole bunch of editing on a lot of my videos, guys, believe me. But because I just can't do it at the moment, I just gotta deal with it. And hopefully, guys who watch my videos, who be watching my videos and stuff, just please stick in with me when watching my videos and stuff, because I'm trying my best for quality wise. And I know, like I said, it's not the best at times, but because it's gonna be lagging, but it's not as bad. But anyway, let me go ahead and start, guys, and here we go. Xbox on snap. Finally, my Xbox wanna understand me. But it ain't gonna be too bad, so I ain't really worrying about it. It's not like I went all the way back on the game. It's just my part 3 video was acting up, so I just had to redo it. But whatever, is what it is. I think to me, it's just really hard trying to get views and stuff, guys. I'm grateful for whoever actually finds my video and actually watches stuff, cause I'm really grateful for that. I just feel still it's hard to get views, man. I understand a lot of people been there, done that when it comes to game videos, but still, though. I want to get a big audience and stuff, and I know that would literally take time, but so I ain't really worried about that. But yeah, whatever. Anyway, let's continue to wherever the heck I had to do, because I kind of forgot. Get over there. Okay, I got some rounds, but I ain't gonna waste it though. I need some more wood though. Ammo for my arrows, but it don't matter. I just gotta stick with that for right now. Wait. Yeah, that's all I'm trying. Well, hold up. Okay, got some rounds. Good. Ah! Alright. Oh, it's right there. Good. Whew!
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here.
Oh! Oh, I didn't even realize them up there. Wow. Okay. Another campfire. Good.
I think about dad every
day. Hey, oh. Dang, now I don't know what she was about to say. I know she said she would think about her dad every day. Dang, I didn't mean to do that.
Lara, are you okay?
Yes, I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
Wait.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Hold on a second. Let me see. Before I go forward, let's see if I can get some stuff. That's good. I just need some more stuff, though. Let me get that.
Comrades, this report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the mountains of Freedom Station. Our deep mine crew has broken into a massive cavern filled with incredible ruins and artifacts, the likes of which have never been found in the motherland. The workers that we acquired from the native population have become agitated following the discovery. They clearly know something about these ruins. We will begin working the prisoners around the clock, for I believe we are on the verge of an even more amazing discovery.
Okay, let's just try to see something I was missing when he was talking. Okay, whatever. Can now translate level 1 Russian. Okay. Wait, whoa, hold up. Let me go back. Okay, cool. Is that it? Yeah, it is about everything. So let me go ahead and go. Whew. Right, I go away. Okay, I gotta go over there. So, go over there. Okay, gotta get that. Whoa! Oh! Okay, good. I made it.
Cages. Like little animals.
First day in Siberia, and it happens. 2 years in Afghanistan and another in Indonesia, nothing. But one day out here on the ice, and pop, I get a kill. Watch the man's eyes go glassy as he begged me for something. Not Russian, no clue. I waited with him and watched. 1 minute he was there, and next, nothing. Just meat. I got sick on the snow, all mixed in with the kid's blood, but he's just meat now, and I'm alive. Constantine keeps telling us we're out here for a special reason, tells us we're doing God's work. I'm starting to see that now.
Yeah, he real crazy. Really sick in the head. Oh.
First contact was in one of the mine shafts. They shifted all operations to retrieval. It looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough?
You've seen this place, right?
We got incoming!
Okay, there we go. Oh, crap. Dang it. I think I messed up.
Shifted all operations to retrieval. But it looks like revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough?
You've seen this place, right? Seems like a safe bet. Let's see if we can find those manifests and join the others.
All right, we'll get searching. Any word on the escapees?
We're under attack!
Yeah, I don't know what happened to my ball. Okay. Gotcha. Damn, I messed up. Ah. Come on, Law. There we go. Good. Whew. Ah, damn. Hold on, I gotta keep my gun for right now.
The Hero of the Soviet Union Medal. It's the highest honor given for acts of heroism. Perhaps one of the Gulag officers?
Okay. Let's see. Oh, dang, I didn't mean to reload. Let me go down. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. But I need to need to check them though. Yeah, bullets and stuff. These dudes are crazy. Dang. Oh man, all these dead bodies, man. Okay, let me get it. Oh, whew. Dang, I didn't know I was swinging. Wow. Alright, I gotta make this jump. Let me back up some. Alright, here we go. Ah. Okay. Oh. Whoa. Ah! There you go.
Intel. This is where they broke through into the ruins. just lost contact with the sweep team down below.
Understood.
All right. Oh, whoo. Too close to the edge, Lara. Oh, I gotta climb up. Oh, okay. Ah! Oh! Not my attention. I thought I was supposed to grab that, is it rail? Go back up. Oh, no, 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 no. My bad.
Yeah, looks like we found a jackpot up here. All sorts of artifacts. It matches the description of the Soviet intel. This is where they broke through into the ruins. Any sign of the escaped prisoners?
Okay, there we go. Oh boy, if I had fell again, I would have got so mad. Yeah, I thought I was supposed to climb right there, but I guess not. Be kidding me, man.
All sorts of artifacts. It matches the description of the Soviet intel. This is where they broke through into the room.
I had no time for it. I got tired of dying. But that was ridiculous. This time I'm definitely gonna make it, so I ain't worried about it. But that was too much dying for me, for real. There you go. Oh crap! Oh! Oh! Gower.
Advancing, cover me.
You should be dead. Come on, no. No, come out.
Keep
come out.
Fire. Got your back. I'm taking fire.
Crap. Oh, heck no. They bad choice, bad choice, bad choice. Oh, move, Lara.
Watch your up.
There we go. Dang it. Hold up. Ah! Hold up, hold up, hold up. Ah! There we go. Dang it! Come on, you ain't down? Okay, good. Got you. Yeah, uh-huh. Got all of them. Good. So far, so good. What's doing next? I'll be right back, guys. Just a quick second. Alright guys, I'm back. And like I said, and also like I said, I apologize when I keep on doing that. Like I said, my nose been bothering me and stuff. So please forgive me guys. Literally. I try my best not to keep on doing that while I'm streaming, but like I said, what can I do? I'm human. Like what can I do? So please forgive me about that, guys. But anyway, let me continue on. I'm trying to see, is there something else? Oh, how much bullets? Oh, I got enough bullets. So okay. So I don't. Jump down. I feel like I just went in a circle. I was like, where am I supposed to go at? I wonder, I felt like I was going in a circle because I didn't know where the heck I was going.
Taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it, but I couldn't pass up this contract. Been trying to get work with Trinity for years. They're discreet, the pay is obscene, and they always have opportunities. Now here I am, and I already want out. We're at an abandoned Soviet installation in the middle of nowhere. No one's telling us low-level contractors what's going on, but I think I might be helping some seriously scary people get a nuke or something equally awful. Honestly, that's the best case scenario. Ping me back if you get this. I've carved out a secure channel on the network. For an operation like this, you'd think they'd have better security, but I guess that's why they hired me.
Oh, okay. Oh, let me get that. All right. Wait, oh. Woo! All right.
Lara, are you there? I'm pinned down, Lara. You need to get out.
Jacob! Shit.
I gotta hurry up now.
That'll be too easy. Let me see that activity log. I think it mentioned the survey. Manifest says the Soviets stored the most valuable artifact from the site in this safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found the site.
What?
Fire!
Is there anything else? Wait, oh. Yeah, I don't know what the heck I'm doing. Alright. Just gotta be careful. Wait, oh. Oh, never mind. I don't need that. Actually, let me refill my ammunition. Okay. Come on.
This ends here and now.
What? How you ain't dead? Now you are. Yeah, come on. Y'all know y'all don't want none of me. Come on. Y'all think you're bad. Like, come on. Now y'all running. Yeah, all y'all running now, huh? Punks. Uh-huh. What y'all think this is? Oh. Oh.
Cover me!
Dang it!
Focusing fire! Moving into position!
Thing I miss.
Oh, taking fire!
Got him.
I have visual confirmation.
Kill her now.
Yes, sir.
You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me.
Now, she's reloading.
I wanna catch. I might need to throw a fire. Oh, crap.
Got a fighting position. You're dead.
Ha ha! Hold on a second, guys. Okay. My eye was a little itchy. Okay, I'm good now. Damn, I hurt my own self. Where's the last one? That's it? Say, dang.
We seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. You don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper, did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem? Behind schedule.
Shh. Hold on! The wires here are corroded, but I think I can bypass it. Almost ready.
They're gonna bring the whole place down.
Soviets destroyed much of the
Okay,
past.
Then yeah, you must you need to move it, Jacob. You need to move it. That's the case. Ah, oh, crap. Gotta run. Oh. Ah. I'm alive. Oh. Oh, crap. Dang. Gotta move it. Ah. Oh. Whoa. Run! Oh man! Oh! Whew, that was close. Could have died. Jeez.
Jacob, are you there? Can you hear me? This is bad.
Okay, I can get power to that console.
Where are you at?
Fire in the hole.
Oh, I see you. Gotcha. What? You ain't dead yet? Before I go, let me get their ammunition and stuff. Shoot. Wait. I had a feeling that was gonna be way too easy.
Now what?
I had a feeling that'd have been way too easy. He did that on purpose. Ooh, a knife.
Should come in handy.
Combat knife. Cool. Cool. Alright, let me jump. Whoo! Made it. Wait, oh, whoa. Hold on. Rope cut off. Wait a minute. I can't climb up that way, so I had to go. Okay, I gotta go up here. Okay. Jump. Okay, I'm good. Check this out.
At your earliest convenience, please acknowledge these communiques. We have received no directives since the discovery of the ruins. Examination of the artifacts and scrolls recovered from the site continue. As impossible as it may seem, it appears we may have discovered the ruins of the legendary city of Kitesh. There are also numerous references to some kind of messianic figure. If I'm interpreting the texts correctly, he was a prophet who fled Byzantium sometime in the 10th century. The inscriptions say he carried with him an artifact of great power. For the time being, I have suspended normal mining operations. It is my intent to discover the truth behind this mysterious prophet.
Could this be part of the lost city?
Let's see. That's it. Must be. Wait, oh, huh. What's that?
We now have heavy equipment in place within the main cavern. We intend to gain access to some kind of temple, even if we have to rip down its ancient doors to do so. While hundreds of artifacts have now been recovered and catalogued, two guard crews have gone missing in the mines. I have personally questioned the native prisoners. They claim to have no knowledge of the whereabouts of the missing guards. And though we've punished them harshly, I fear they are on the verge of revolt.
All right. Oh, made it. Remove it.
Too close. Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's lost city. But how much more is true? The divine source. Could it really be here?
Resource, common enemies kill or not down from bombs. Lightfoot man safely went out. Damage from oh yeah, the roll. I forgot about that. I forgot all about that. Alright. And that's it. Let me keep on moving. Sorry about that. That's it. Alright, so good. Sure I had got everything before I go. Tools a lot new tiers. Yeah, I already know about that. Of long fall down. Let me hurry up. Come on, Lara, hurry up. That's a long fall.
Someone tried to get through this door before.
Oh, I figured that. Okay, I can't do it like that. Whoo! Whoa! Oh, I gotta hurry up. I gotta hurry up. Oh, crap! What the heck? Oh, I didn't see that. No! Dang it, I went the other way. Crap. What does this do? If I could figure out there's no point doing that. I have to get it like this. Okay, now I can do it. I'm a little confused myself at this moment. Actually, I think it's supposed to be like that. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to. Just give me 1 second, guys, again. It won't be too long. Just give me 1 second. Alright guys, I'm back. Oh, let me get my door. Alright. Okay, let me get back to it. Okay, now that's done with. Now I gotta figure out where the heck do I go now. Oh. That was easy. Go, just go. Alright, I'm gonna move it. Hold up. I'm moving too fast.
She's there by the murals.
Oh, huh, where y'all at? Whoa, guys. You got your freaking mind. Let's go. Y'all wanna try me? Come on. Yeah. Oh, y'all try to try me. Oh, whoa. Back up. Dang it. Really? That's some bull right there. I don't care. That was some bull.
She's there by the mural. Open fire!
Come on. Dang. I ain't trying to get on. Dang. I need some light. See if I can't get like some good headshots or something like that. They the ones that kill one. Freaking try me.
You're dead. I'm under fire.
Ah, crap. Yeah, let me take all their bullets. All these jokers trying to try me. Okay, good. Oh, I'm full on bullets? Really? Okay. Okay. Shoot. Hey. I ain't complaining. That's all I gotta say. Oh, okay. Whew. Whoa. All right. Let me get that. Let's see what this is.
A gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble.
That's cool. Whoa. Whoa, arms fell. Dang. I was about to say where I was going, but never mind. Crap, where are you at? Man, so many of them, man. You gotta be kidding me. What the freak?
Fire in the hole. Throwing a grenade.
My only problem, I don't know where to yet.
Watch her out. Grenade out.
There we go. That's what he gets. That pump. Map. Yeah. All right. Oh. Oh no. Always something. Jeez. Let me move it. Oh, whoa. Oh. Ooh, that was close. That was close. Oh my god, that was close. Okay. Okay, I see. That ain't even do nothing really at all. Wait, no wonder, I was like, what? Like, that ain't even do nothing. I didn't even see this, duh.
Got it.
Hold on a second. Maybe if I go all the way down. She been in so many situations that she almost died. Like, good gracious. I'm just saying, this better be be worth it, all the crap that she went through.
And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Kadesh. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.
Okay. Cool. But I know where that is. Oh. Make sure I got everything. Taking her treasures too.
It's a wonder this place is still standing.
Alright, let me go into the frozen waters. Hold on a second. Dang, hold up. Gotta hurry up. Move it, move it, move it, Lara, move it. Get it. See sunlight. Woo! The valley. I made it. Finally. See the nice skies. It's not cold and icy. Good. Something different for a change. Let me see. Oh, the village.
Right, easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours, a man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him.
No.
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please listen. I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father! I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way. What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Uh-oh.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. They must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alerted.
Oh yeah, that really is a critical.
Muster our fighters. Then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, father.
There's much to do. If we had more time.
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
Wow, yeah, prepare for a fight. Woo. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. What's in here? Cool.
You, head down to the old radio. Get the generator working. We need to get one last transmission out and let the other settlements know what's coming. I'll do what I can. You two, I need eyes out across the valley. Head to the cliffs and take watch. I want to know the moment you see their helicopters.
Yes. Of course.
If we see anything, we'll sound the horns.
Go with God.
You're in line. Yep, go with God.
We must keep them away from the Acropolis.
Let's see.
Jacob and his people are resilient. I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do with my help. And this atlas from the mural. If it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience.
Okay, you're really nothing. I could do right there. Skills is one. Weapons. I need to check back on that one. Cool. There we go. Cause I didn't want to use that revolver. Oh, I can't do it yet. Smoother fire, increase the rate of fire, apply to all. Give him a magazine. Yep. Let me see what I got. That would be cool if I could wear it. But I don't have enough, though. Or something like that, but it is what it is. I mean, what can I do? I like the nightshade. I think that nightshade look real. But it's all good though. So, nah. Yeah, let me go back to my leather jacket. Alright. But unfortunately, guys, even though it's probably gonna be a good fight, but I'm gonna go ahead and end here for right now. So sorry about that, but you can check it out when I do my part 4 video that I'm supposed to do. But anything besides that, I'd like to say please hit the follow button, guys. Scroll down my page, and follow me on Twitter, follow me on Facebook, subscribe to me on YouTube. I'm trying to see, is there anything else before I go? Nope, that's about it. Oh, actually, like I said, just check me out later. Later on today. Yeah. Okay, yeah, I'll say that. Yeah, just check me out later on today, guys. For my part 4 video. Then, alright, let me say it one more time. Please hit the follow button, guys. Scroll down my page. Go ahead and follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Facebook. And subscribe to me on YouTube, guys. Also, I'd like to say thanks for watching the video. Alright, guys. Peace. Xbox, start broadcast.